When Battelle research scientists were challenged by the U.S. Air Force to develop robotic software that would enable a robot to maintain the inside of a B-52 fuel tank, they quickly realized that their invention could be used in many different applications. The Battelle Autonomous Maintenance Robot Software, or AMR, was initially developed to inspect and clean the B-52 fuel tank, a dangerous and difficult task for human technicians. The scientists then applied the AMR software technology to T-45 training jet aircraft canopy restoration.
The canopy polisher is basically an extension of the AMR software. The AMR is the software that underlies the control of the robot for the canopy polisher and for any other application we would use it for. The AMR provides all the intelligence and the planning and the decision making, and then issues commands to the robot to go execute.
In this application, the Battelle AMR uses the algorithms that scan the environment of the T-45 canopy and understands where that canopy is relative to the robot, which then allows it to apply the random orbital sander to the top of the canopy, which quickly and perfectly performs what is today a very time and labor-intensive process. Battelle and the autonomous maintenance robot, solving what matters most.